for the week of December 12th, 2011. This is the Yokosuka Report on Channel 15, your place for news on the fleet, service members, and our community.
USS Mustin held a ceremony commemorating the centennial of naval aviation. The ship's namesake, the Mustin family, includes Captain Henry C. Mustin, a pioneer of naval aviation.
The ceremony today was to commemorate the first namesake of our ship, Captain Henry C. Mustin, who was Naval Aviator Number 3, one of the founders of the Navy's aviation program back in the early 1900s.
Captain Mustin pioneered naval aviation innovations that are used on ships today.
You know, if you watch the History Channel, or you look at the Discover Channel, and you see an airplane go off a catapult, that vision, that the concept of an airplane being catapulted off a ship, originated with Henry Mustin.
In 1915, aboard USS North Carolina, Lieutenant Commander Mustin made the first ever recorded catapult launch from a ship while underway.
It feels great. It feels terrific to be out here with the forward deployed naval forces on a ship named for one of aviation's pioneers and our Navy's most dynamic, challenging, and important theater is terrific.
Petty Officer Chris Henry, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.
The U.S. 7th Fleet Band and the Japan Maritime Self-Defense Force Band teamed up to bring some holiday cheer to personnel on Yokosuka Naval Base during their annual holiday concert. Lieutenant Junior Grade Jordy Kelly, the 7th Fleet Bandmaster, said he wanted the concert titled The Most Wonderful Time of the Year to be a multi-sensory performance.
Well, every year we have a holiday concert, and my concept this year was to have a full production. I wanted, lights, visuals, skits, vocals, different types of music. I wanted a full production.
Musician Nagisa Murakami from the Maritime Self-Defense Force Band said it was great to be able to perform with her American counterparts.
It's a real joy for me to be able to join the 7th Fleet Band and play together this year.
Musician Third Class Michael Bookman says music is a great way to bring holiday cheer even when there's a language barrier.
Music changes moods, it changes ideas, it changes your opinion of people, like their culture and their beliefs. Music is an international language. Everyone loves music.
Petty Officer Bryan, Reckard, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.
Trees lined the walls of Commander Fleet Activities, Yokosuka's auditorium for the annual Festival of Trees. The trees were decorated by various commands at Yokosuka, as well as schools on base. Spectators were entertained with music and traditional Japanese dances. Captain Charlie Williams and Japan Maritime Self-Defense Force Rear Admiral Kazuki Yamashita said that the festival was a great jumpstart to the holiday season.
I think the Festival of Trees is a great way to begin the holiday season, because even though it's not snowing outside, in fact today is a beautiful day.
Yeah. Hot day, wonderful.
But you still have the Christmas trees and holiday cookies and things to make you realize it's the holiday season.
Sean Connor said he likes the entertainment and Christmas-themed treats, but those are not his favorite part of the festival.
I like seeing all of the trees, how they've made the different decorations.
It's Donna Connor's first time to see Fate's Festival of Trees, and she said it gave her a taste of home.
We have a Festival of Trees back home, and we live in Washington State, and they have one every year, too, and we'd always go to that. And we'd go and we'd see Santa, and they had gingerbread houses that people had decorated, and so we always did that, and so then when we came here and we found out they had this, it was like, oh, cool, just like back home.
Petty Officer Shamira Purifoy, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.